Hello. Welcome to Nightshifter ASMR. Thank you for joining me. For tonight's video, I'll be doing the UFO trigger. I'll be doing five versions of it. For those of you who have been with me, I think we're up to six, but I may have miscounted because I can only find five. So unless I'm forgetting one, let me know if I'm forgetting one. But I'm going to go through all the various incarnations of it. So I hope you enjoy it. This has been a popular trigger on the channel, and it is just a warning. It is not like a particularly relaxing trigger, but you might find it interesting. I think it's a unique sound, several unique sounds. But anyhow, thank you for being here. I am filming during the day, just as a side note. I'm trying to get some more material out, so you may hear a little bit more background noise than usual. Hopefully not. But with all that being said, go ahead and sit back and relax. Put on your headphones, and we'll get started. The first trigger is UFO version 1. Now, this is going to be version 1.2 using the marble, as you can see. Originally, I had a wooden bead, and the sound was much more subtle. But this sound, I think, is pretty unique. Thank you. That's UFO version 1.2. We'll skip the wooden ball version, but we occasionally still do it on the Twitch stream if you want to drop by and check it out sometime. Let's move on to version 2. Version 2 is the golf ball. Golf ball version. Now this one we don't use the echo on. It's just straight. So here we go, UFO version 2. UFO version 2, the golf ball. We use the golf ball in another version as well. As a variation. All of these have variations, but I'm not doing all the variations. This video would be too long, and it'd be too many variations on the theme for a single video, I think. Let's move on to version 3. This is the hummus bowl version, using a rubber ball. Now this one, I've got to do a certain way to get the right sound out of it, and let's see if I can do it. Tougher to do for an extended period of time. Your arm gets tired. That was version 3. That was version 3 with the rubber ball. Now, I thought we had a version 4, because I thought the Red Phantom was version 5. I think I've been saying it's version 5, but unless I'm forgetting one, it's version 4. So, we'll do the Red Phantom. This is UFO version 4 with the red bowl and the rubber ball. Now, what's interesting about this one, if you've never seen it before on the live stream, it has a low hum, but if you listen carefully, it also has a high-pitched whine. So it's pretty cool. I like this one a lot. Might be one of my favorites. I think number one is my favorite, but this one's a contender. Thank you. that's UFO version 4, the Red Phantom. I still feel like we're missing one, but I can't think of what it might be. So we'll call this one version 5. And we'll go ahead and do two versions of it. This one is the original with the large wooden bead. And then we'll also do the golf ball version. It's a slight variation, but it does change the sound quite a bit, which is interesting. So here we go. Version 5. This will be the last one, but we'll be doing two versions. Five, large wooden bead. Now we'll do the golf ball and listen to the it's a subtle difference, but there is a difference. Listen to it. Thank you. version of UFO version 5. So that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know those are some of the more unusual sounds from, but that's what we do at Nightshifter ASMR. I try and find y'all strange and unusual sounds, not just the typical ASMR sounds. But anyhow, thank you so much for joining me tonight, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Like I said, I'm going to try and get you some more content more regularly, and I will be posting the Twitch VODs, so if you can't make it to the live stream, at least you'll be able to watch that content on YouTube. So I appreciate you, and thank you so much for your support. I hope you're all doing great, and I'll see you later. Have a great night. Good night.